Howdy folks, gonna do a conclusion video on the Cavalier 96 Coke machine. As you can see, we have a faceplate back on it now. And now I haven't pulled the adhesive off the back or pulled the film off the front because this has to come back off again because of painting. But I did install to have a Coke light and the correct change light. So we'll actually get to see the have a Coke light come on. I'm fixing to deposit a quarter. And like that, it's telling us to have a Coke. You can see with the recording light off, that's actually quite bright. Now that I've unlocked it, I'll go in here and simulate pulling out a bottle. And now it's back off. So that functionality is fixed. You can see how the light bulbs mount in there behind the lenses. And then internally, we have brand new wiring schematic and bottle rack loading decals. And also have markings on the terminal block. And last but not least, the little cover over the solenoid is back in place. So I believe that this one is ready to go home. And again, it's going to get a fresh paint job, so I don't know if I'll have access to it after that to go any further. So at this point, I'm going to conclude this video and hope you guys enjoyed seeing this get brought back to life and be able to be enjoyed for a few more generations. Thanks for watching.